Oh, Simon, hey, can we talk?
I don't have anything to say.
No, no, please. I just wanted to say that I was sorry, okay? I didn't know or think that people still did shit like that. And I got in a lot of shit for homecoming, and I wanted everyone to focus on something else, you know? I just didn't think it was gonna be a big thing.
I don't care if you didn't think that my coming out was gonna be a big thing, Martin. Look, you don't get to decide that. I'm supposed to be the one that decides when and where and how and who knows and how I get to say it. That's supposed to be my thing. And you took that away from me. So look, can you please just get the fuck away from me?